And coming up on Daybreak, Andy Taylor joins us in the studio with the latest tech gadgets.
Oh, yeah, some pretty cool stuff with TVs and gaming. We'll have all that.
Now, in high definition, it's about time, your time. Fox 11 Tucson Now, Daybreak.
We've got some fun here in studio this morning. Andy Taylor always brings the fun. Of course, our local tech expert. We're talking about some fun gifts for Christmas coming up. And we're talking streaming TV and a newer game system of an old system. But let's first talk about streaming TV. It's kind of the rage right now. And we're talking about Roku.
Yeah, they're saying this could be a really big segment for the holidays. People giving them, you know, Google Chromecast and Roku, Apple TV, some of those devices. People like to have that ability to have this on their high definition. And with some people, you know, untethering themselves from cable.
More and more every
more
day.
More and more, but keeping the internet. And I love my cable, but keeping the internet, this is a way that they can have all those extended channels that they, you know, they're going to lose when they lose cable television or satellite service. And this is Roku. Now, we have two different versions of Roku here. They have three available right now.
Okay.
But this is the Roku streaming stick. Now, what this is, let me give you a look right here. This is the stick that I'm showing, and this is a HDMI connected controller.
And you just plug that straight into your TV.
Plug this directly into your TV. It does need a power cord. And with this, you'll be able to access hundreds of channels that are available that are stuff like that you would see on cable television. Now, some you may have to pay for. Others are available free. And I was watching episodes on, you know, different channels today. So it's really a neat device. Very easy to
set
up.
And it's actually really affordable.
It is very affordable. Under $40 for this device. And again, a quick, easy setup. Took maybe about 10 minutes.
Wow, very cool. So that's available.
The Roku 3 is their top dog. One nice thing about their remotes is they have a nice little device. Well, I won't call this a device. It's a like a little sewing pattern.
Little tab
here.
So you know exactly what you're dealing
you
with.
You can always find the right remote.
There
this
you
has
go.
Been a big problem in households. There you got the right remote here. But their streaming media 3 player, the Roku 3, actually has a headphone jack.
Oh, wow.
So if you want to watch TV in bed, you want to control it with your remote, you can plug in headphones and not bother anybody.
Very cool stuff. So that's Roku. We're also talking about a newer, older gaming system, Intellivision, coming out now with just something that you can put on your TV, plug it in, easy to play. And I don't know if you remember these. I remember these very well when I was younger playing this as a child. Tell us a little bit about this.
This is from a company called AtGames. And if you remember, Mattel put out the Intellivision back in 1979, 1980.
I'm going to play a little breakout while you tell us a little bit about
this. Became very popular with some really great game titles. Well, AtGames has purchased licensing for it and created a smaller console which has the games embedded, about 60 games that are embedded inside the player. You get the full-size controller. If you remember playing the Intellivision, you can see that it's full-size. And you can play games like, well, you're playing Breakout right
Breakout right now. A lot of people looking at this right now are having some flashbacks of their childhoods, I'm guessing.
Now, if you remember the Intellivision games and some of the other consoles back then in the 80s, you had individual cartridges.
Yep.
You don't have that. You have all of them loaded in the ROM of the Intellivision Flashback gaming console.
So you don't have to worry about any games?
Don't
it's
have
just
to worry
all
about
one
it.
Package.
And you also get little cards that go inside the controllers, so it'll help you with the actual controls of the game.
Awesome.
It's very neat.
Cool
and
stuff.
This is under $40.
So these are two really affordable ways that you can probably get somebody a happy Christmas present.
I'm going to be busy all day.
Absolutely. I don't know if I'm going to let you take it with you. Andy Taylor, thank you so much for showing us
Thanks, Mark.
Good items to buy for that special someone, hopefully me, for Christmas. Just putting it out there for my wife. We're coming right back.